All right, folks, the deck is Token Relic Demon Hunter. The goal of the deck is to hide away some of our important minions like Denathrius, Nethrodamus, and Artificer Zymox with our Soul Eater Scythe, but then still hold them in hand for a little bit so that we can ramp them up with a whole lot of token minions, slam them into play for a lot of value or to find lethal damage. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful. All right. Keep the relic vault. Will shield my people. Their first game going to be against Big Priest. Hey, there we go. What do we want to go with first? Denathrius? Probably makes the most sense if we assume this is Big Priest. Unfortunate for this deck that Denathrius was nerfed so hard, but like we do have. Hey, they played a card. Good for them. I assume they have to have like a Shadow Essence at this point, right? It's just a matter of what minions they get. Yeah. Alright. How are we doing on this? 8? Jeez, that's so slow. We do be Vengeance, though. I think we'd actually, what we'd be doing, 27, we'd be closing in on lethal. Meth time. That's why I love this card. Look at that beautiful Ryashira. Look at what he pulls. Nothing. I think the Denathrius will probably get us there. Even if they clear this. Mask Res seem like their best play. But it feels, yeah, we just win. Suck! Daddy D still got it.
My people.
Can't spell success without suck. All right, Mr. Turtle Man. I'm not afraid of Dirty Rat. If I'm silver and I play legend, I'm uninstalling. Well, the choice that you are welcome to make. Not sure what that has to do with what's going on here.
Got a tomb with your name on it.
Okay, unfortunately, I can just get 30 to 0 pretty easily. Like, it doesn't actually matter what my board presence is. So this game's going to be difficult to win without aggression. Unless they just do that. Probably needs to be the Zymox. Vengeance. Yep, that actually gives me the board space for the lifesteal minions. Probably generally a good sign for, like, the sake of this game. No cataclysm this turn. Doing here. That's a ways off. Just need one more. Oh my god.
Oh.
Their hand must be doo-doo. I wonder if they even had, like, did they copy a card with the Grave Deflyer in there? Maybe they're just, like, going
well
in
and
they have the combo here and they kill me. Sneaky Salmon. Thank you for the 2 months.
No, don't. It's still good.
Oh. They're looking for the Cataclysm. Found it. Oh!
Credit where credit.
Oh! Oh, fantastic. Their hand ended up being just fine, it turns out. They're just waiting for the opening.
My people.
Yeah, it does look like they reduced the volume for the new heroes, which it's just great, to be honest with you. Not sure that these relics are going to be great. Do we need to make a command for people that don't understand how ranked a ladder works? Because it's like breaking my brain every 5 minutes. Forgot about this quest line. It's actually pretty sweet. I don't want to actually keep getting rid of my tokens before I get things to ramp up. Funny thing, most people play against rank people with a different rank all the time without knowing. Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Given up everything. What have you sacrificed?
How was the last druid's deck win rate? About 10%. I'm hopeful that we can get the Dawn Grasp.
Magic.
Yeah. That's why I've been saving the Stellina. We might be dead. How much spell damage is it?
I have proven myself. I demand answers.
Ouchie. Okay. Not dead.
We'll just have a little
peek. Didn't die yet.
Fear my glaive.
Two cards, we sent the multicaster back. Fireball kills. That's not it. I think we get there. Oh.
Well done.
Oh, that was very lucky.
Yeah.
Stolina actually saved, yeah. She probably would have been better off just played earlier to prevent them from, like, rushing down the quest as quickly as they did, or just removing card draw. But I was hoping the opponent would do an oopsie, but they were too skilled.
I must protect the wild.
I alone welcome, Pineapple. Shield my people.
What do I even want in this matchup? I don't even know what I'm up against, so it's hard to say. I probably want it to be aggro, though. That was a turn one shuffle. So, I guess that happened. Oh my god, my hand is so heavy for this matchup. I just need to get cards out of hand as early and often as possible. Jade Druid in 2023? Yeah, it's been popular since due process was not this build, but. I really need to find my bound souls so that I can start getting value. Well, that maybe helps. I'm likely to need like a fair amount of damage this game. But we can also just get there with the board and focus on like the Relic of Phantasms as our game plan. That's not a real card. And I will not be convinced otherwise. Beautiful. That's a Malfurion. Though. Oh, it doesn't even count this one. Are these cards that they aren't playing them yet? Like maybe a solar eclipse? Pretty inconsequential. Could be another spreading plague, I suppose. Which would be a bit of a bummer. The Denethra's doing 10. Probably won't be enough, but is getting there.
Behold the rage of the
Bandrel Staghelm. Wow. What? Okay. Let's see. I've got 10 on board.
Can rest now.
Suck! Alright, hopefully there's like velocity to our MMR so that we can like rapidly climb with the win streak out of the dumpster ranks. That would be ideal.
My people.
I'm keeping everything but the command there. All right. This kills a cannon. They did full keep, so they must have something, like Shiny Finder, or just a cannon. Hmm. Okay. That seems fun. That's the second time I've seen Cookie off of reconnaissance today. There's no real value in coining the Marcus Corn when it still gives them the same amount of power on board.
Take two and call you in the morning.
We've got an answer to that with the Eldora. We consider Feast of Souls as card draw. We've got more than enough card draw most of the game. We've been burning cards. I'm gonna miss a little bit when I like correct my MMR. It's because there are more like fun opponents at this rank that are playing like not the big three decks. I ran Parade Leader a while ago with these rush minions. It was nice. I got obliterated by somebody doing that just the other day. Wow, that seems kind of strong in their deck. Golly, thank you for the 100 bits. Enjoy the coin, friendo. Ruffle already getting rose-colored glasses at the end of the MMR relationship? No, I can't wait to get past this for the sake of my sanity. But part of me will absolutely miss the decks that you queue into here. God.
No idea what I'm capable of.
That's looking kind of thick, not gonna lie. I want to narrow down my hand a little bit so that I can Relic Vault into Dimensions next turn. Was the last card that we played? Relic? Yeah, I think that's right. So close. Yeah, maybe that's what the icon is. It is the weapon. The weapon is correct. Unlucky. For the opponent. That's the card I was going to go hunting for with the Relic of Dimensions here. Gabs. Not Scabs.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
I wanted that. Alright, not a perfect turn, but close enough. Got 24 damage with the Denathrius, but I may need to Zymox. How much health is this? 5 or 8, 13. We don't quite have it.
Vengeance.
31. I don't, like, if they have a contraband stash, I still might lose here. How vengeful is Raffle? Yes. That looks like a contraband stash setup, yeah. This order did not go well for the opponent, did it? Sock! Not lethal, but close.
Well played.
I play the weapon? Yeah, the playing the weapon probably was a mistake. Fantastic.
So the legends are true.
I am Revendreth.
Well, I'm low on cards. I've exhausted my deck.
He is Revendreth, or whatever. I don't know, I never played StarCraft. Or World of StarCraft.
Arana versus Jaina.
You asked for it. I alone will shield my people.
I see you later, Kiram. This card so much. I just want everyone to love it and appreciate it as much as I do. So you better.
I cannot do that.
You fight me, you get burned.
Vengeance! 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 No!
All right. Can infuse all day.
The wails of these caverns chill me.
Amazing.
next turn we have the dimensions. Ruffling next vengeance on the lighter. Hey, given the day I've had, I feel like it's justified. Or at the very least, justified. We just keep it in mark and a mark. Oh, high mark indeed.
My powers are never truly gone.
That's concerning. Got a lot of consumed magics today. Ow.
I have given up everything. What have you sacrificed?
I can legitimately feel in danger right now, which is why the Curtis is coming down. Might just need to use this for healing. Wow. Turns out I wasn't the only one infusing. A lot of damage in there. I thought I was gonna have room for the deal with the devil. Unreal. Yeah, welcome, Nave. We know this is a spell, this is a spell, this is the hand, this is a spell, so. Could be mostly okay here.
I did this. I lost them all.
But it may also be time to suck. Good God. Would they got triple minion off of that? That's spooky.
I will crush your
oh. What an amazing card. Me? Miss damage? Nah, it couldn't be.
Amazing.
Amazing. I haven't even, like, juiced my relics all that much. Concern is KT, I think, but... could also just kill with the
I will crush your delusions of grandeur.
Oh right. Okay. It's a lot of damage. Probably need to suck here, right?
A toast to all who sought to kill.
Suck! And we often just have lethal with the weapon. But the spell damage with all those spells is pretty spooky.
By my calculations, you need to chill out!
Begin the spell damage. I don't think that's a winning line for them.
But,
I mean, they're in a pretty bad spot regardless. I think sending the damage upstairs could have potentially gotten them there. But it was pretty unlikely either way.
Arana versus Tyrion Morgreen.
The Knights of the Ebon Blade will not falter.
I alone will shield my people.
This is a pretty good anti even Death Knight hand.
We have turned our curse into our strength.
Big suck. Yeah. I see you later, Renan. Thanks for hanging out.
The fallen will serve.
His turn is probably Feldora.
All lines up perfectly. Lost yet.
Perhaps that was welcome, Leo.
Well met.
Leo, thank you for the prime. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for that support.
Who here can spell Zinjari? Anybody?
That turns off their Glen, though. What are they thinking?
Leave bones, please.
Actually doing okay keeping up on board. Like, I'm just trying to delay as much as possible so that I can get a big Denathrius. But, like, I still need a few more boards to be cleared in the meantime.
A dark deed to defy death.
Everybody needs a cassette.
I mean, those are threatening, but I guess the upside is that they make the inevitable, like, Marogar a little bit worse for them. Like something that I don't want to have happen. Okay, yeah, that's just absolutely nutty.
An anonymous user gifted a tier 1 sub to Tiege underscore Sitafix.
Hey, thank you, Anonymous, for the gifted sub. Appreciate that.
Great answer!
Brave strength is so scary here.
Vengeance!
Enjoy your fight!
Vengeance!
Tamar.
All right. I guess we know that this is somehow the other one. I'm a turn away from the Denathrius too. I might have to like smash the vault into Relic here.
The scourge you watch over this world is a swarm of death and destruction.
Devastating. I should have picked the Wayward Sage, I guess. Or started ramping the Zymox. Rip.
I must withdraw.
Alright. Good deck is good, I guess. Win streak ended against a tier 1 deck. As expected, I guess. Hey, welcome, EC. This probably has to be my last game. I've been going for over 5 hours. I'm exhausted. And I've actually still got a lot of stuff to do today.
Shield my people.
It's nothing personal, EC. It's just unfortunate timing.
Let us be a keep for even shaman. Our curse into our strength.
Probably needs to be Zymox this game. Win the board, win the game, we'll figure everything else out later. States, thank you for the 2 years. Really appreciate that. I can't end on this one. This Even Shaman is the most miserable deck in all of Hearthstone right now. Unreal. I hate that deck so much. And that opponent had the absolute nuts.
Arana versus Hamul.
Death is nature's way.
I alone will shield my people.
I see you've brought guests.
For Suramar.
This might be a bit of a problem.
Just resting my eyes.
The sea floor be its own treasure.
Just need to get low cost stuff off of the Illidari studies where I can. Really hard for me to get rid of multiple cards in a turn, though, with this deck.
Even
if we theoretically get board locked, I do have the weapon to play next turn. also a pretty good dumpable card here.
My hand is full.
Submit. Could we burn? Bell. That was just a card I was going to get rid of, so I don't think it matters that much, but it is an easily, like, it's free one damage, so.
Stop bullying the druid, chat. He's doing his best.
yeah. I mean, they're doing fine. Well, they're in the game. Met. Mech, thank you for the prime. I didn't see what that was. Beetlemancy? Jeez. I do begin in the armor. Yeah, I think Curtis is the most important card right now, like even more important than the Bound Soul, because Zymox is not likely to be. My god, stop gaining armor. Okay, cool.
My hand is full.
That would have been nice too, though.
I have given up everything.
Oh, yeah, I just missed the damage. Sacrifice. I'm really bad at using Curtis. Apparently, the opponent does not find developing onto the board important. Nope. More armor? Oh, you poor soul. Who tricked you into playing this deck? This is nothing like my list. It couldn't have possibly been me. I mean, they're dead on board, right?
That rope's burning again.
Is this why Druid is the third worst class right now? It's certainly not helping, but then again, neither have I been the past couple days, so. Hence the MMR tanking.